Now, this extraordinary man is dead. Or so they say.